expensive life of Vivian Quisenlovu from Isathembiso. One knows that they are now a big deal in the entertainment industry when the most prominent brands want to be represented by them. This actress has been in the acting industry for some time now, and the recognition she deserves is starting to be given to her. Quisenlovu was born in July 1993, which makes her 28 years old as of 2021. She was born in KwaZulu-Natal and grew up in Claremont. Quisi's passion for acting started at a very young age. As soon as she was done with high school, she knew that she wanted to be an actress and pursue that dream. She moved to Johannesburg, where she started going for auditions for roles in movies. It was very hard at first, but her dreams turned to reality when she landed a role as Vivian in Isathembiso. The role in Isathembiso was a supporting role, but she landed a lot more parts after that in shows like The Herd, Isabaya, and Housekeepers. She won an award for Best Newcomer for her role as Vivian. Quisi is now a big star and a face that does not go by without being recognized. She dines, parties, and dresses like the star that she is. She is friends with celebrities like Lindum Toba, Londika Mchunu, DJ Happy Gal, etc. Her 28th birthday party was a sophisticated one which she celebrated with her crew. Atlantis Nissan has partnered with her as their brand ambassador, and they gifted her with an orange Datsun that she now owns. This is her second car, as we have seen a silver one being posted on her Instagram. The make and model of her first car is yet to be known. Currently, the talented actress is killing it in the new faith-based drama series, Amkoka. She plays the role of Nobantu, who is Mamzobes played by Deli Molinor's daughter. In the movie, she is a daughter hungry for her mother's attention and a chance to make her family proud. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.